Hello, my name is Madhu and I work in the Mississauga Library System. Today we are going to learn about the food chain and make a simple craft associated with it. So what is a food chain? Food chain is a model that shows how energy flows between all living things. This is a model which I have made which demonstrates food chain. You can think of animals and plants in the same food chain as it is shown over here, and all live in the same neighborhood, which scientists call it a habitat. And they all have a job to do, interact with each other day in and day out. Together, they form a kind of system, a self-contained collection of different things that work together as a whole. And they also interact with non-living things around us, like the water, the air, the ground, and the sun. Put it together, we get a special system called an ecosystem, a system of living things and their environment. And food chain shows us what eats what in an ecosystem. So everything that is alive is in a food chain, including us. In this model, all the energy that is in a food chain starts with the sun. Plants take that energy from the sun and change it into chemical energy, which means when a nice patch of green grass starts to grow, it's capturing its energy from the sun to do it. And when an animal like a rabbit wanders by, it nibbles on that grass, which means energy from the plant is transferred to the rabbit's body. And if a hungry hawk decides to eat rabbit for its supper, then the energy from the rabbit is transferred to the hawk. In this ecosystem, nothing is large enough to take on a hawk. So we have a food chain and we have made a model out of it. Let's see how to make this model. You will need adult supervision for this project while cutting cardboard and inserting pins. So things you need for this project are a simple cardboard, on which I have pasted a white paper, and pictures of animal, grass, rabbit and a hawk, a string, and some pins. So let's begin. So first I'm going to place my pictures. So first goes our sun, which is at the top of food chain. And then we have a plant that gets its energy from the sun. Then there is a rabbit that eats that plant. And finally, we have a hawk that eats that rabbit. Then I'm going to insert pins into each picture. And then I'll attach a string between each picture. So this green string demonstrates a flow of energy from the sun to each living being. They all are interacting with each other, and in doing so, they are forming a food chain in an ecosystem. Thank you for watching. Make sure to log into our website for details on what's coming, our 24/7 digital services, audiobooks, ebooks, and more.